6 vitamins to dissolve blood clots in your body. Our bodies are marvelously designed, and blood clotting serves a vital purpose in stopping bleeding after an injury. But what happens when things go awry, and those clots decide to hang around in the wrong places? Well, that's where things get a bit tricky. You see, sometimes these clots can misbehave, and that's when the real danger begins. Imagine little clots breaking off and wandering through your bloodstream, causing potential havoc along the way. They can get stuck in your arteries or veins, creating blockages that disrupt the natural flow of blood. A recipe for trouble. Now, here's the kicker. These pesky clots can lead to a laundry list of health issues, starting with deep vein thrombosis, which displays its distinct signs of muscle tightness, warm skin, and noticeable veins, to the more serious outcomes such as strokes, heart attacks, and pulmonary embolisms. The risks become even more alarming. But hold on, I've got some fantastic insights to share with you. We'll be exploring the top 6 vitamins and natural remedies that may help dissolve these stubborn blood clots, ensuring that your blood flows freely and your vascular system stays in tip-top shape. The first one is Nattokinase. It is a powerful enzyme renowned for its role in dissolving blood clots and supporting cardiovascular health. It is a natural ally in promoting smoother blood flow and reducing the risk of dangerous clots. As we age, the risk of blood clots may increase due to various factors, including hormonal imbalances, overweight issues, liver damage, and other health concerns. But fear not, Nattokinase is here to help. Derived from natto, a traditional Japanese dish made from fermented soybeans, Nattokinase diligently targets fibrin, a protein that constitutes about 50% of blood clot composition. By breaking down fibrin, it prevents excessive clot formation and supports a healthy cardiovascular system. Not just that, Nattokinase exhibits anti-inflammatory effects, further enhancing its benefits for overall heart health. To make the most of Nattokinase's potential, consider a typical recommended dosage of around 100 to 200 milligrams daily. Number 2 is vitamin C, the superhero nutrient. It has an incredible role in supporting cardiovascular health by aiding in the dissolution of blood clots. When blood clots form, vitamin C steps in as a potent antioxidant, shielding blood vessel walls from oxidative damage. It's also instrumental in producing collagen, which helps maintain the integrity and strength of blood vessel walls. The magic of vitamin C lies in its ability to promote the production of plasmin, an enzyme responsible for dissolving blood clots. Plasmin breaks down fibrin, the protein that forms the clots, and allows for smoother blood flow. To harness the clot-dissolving potential of vitamin C, aim for a daily dosage of around 500 to 1,000 milligrams. Now, let's explore some delicious food sources where you can find vitamin C. Citrus fruits like oranges, grapefruits, and lemons are well known for their vitamin C content. Additionally, you can get your dose from strawberries, kiwi, bell peppers, and broccoli. But the goodness doesn't stop there. Vitamin C can also be found in sauerkraut, a fermented cabbage dish, as well as in leafy greens like kale and spinach. Berries are another fantastic option, offering a delightful burst of antioxidants and nutrients. Number 3. Understand the remarkable power of vitamin E, an essential nutrient that dissolves blood clots, prevents heart attacks, strokes, and thrombosis, while supporting cardiovascular health. When the inner walls of our arteries or veins suffer damage, life-threatening blood clots, known as thrombus or embolism, can form. Through fibrinolysis, vitamin E breaks down fibrin, the protein responsible for clot formation, effectively thwarting dangerous clots from harming our health. Now, to ensure optimal results, consider the best time to consume your vitamin E supplement. Many experts recommend taking it with a meal containing healthy fats such as nuts, seeds, or avocado. This is because vitamin E is a fat-soluble vitamin, and consuming it with dietary fats enhances its absorption and effectiveness. A typical recommended dose is around 15 to 30 international units IU per day, but individual needs may vary. Complement your diet with nuts like almonds and hazelnuts, seeds like sunflower seeds, and leafy greens like kale to boost your vitamin E intake naturally. By incorporating a high-quality vitamin E supplement and nourishing foods, along with strategic timing, you empower your body with the tools it needs to protect your cardiovascular system and maintain optimal health. Number 4. Potassium and magnesium. Potassium, often referred to as the heart mineral, plays a vital role in maintaining cardiovascular health. It serves as a regulator for heart rhythm and blood pressure, aiding in the relaxation of blood vessel walls and promoting smoother blood flow. By doing so, it reduces the risk of blood clot formation, safeguarding our arteries from potential harm. On the other hand, magnesium, a versatile mineral supporting over 300 biochemical reactions in the body, is equally essential for heart health. It contributes to the normal function of muscles and nerves, including the heart muscles. For those at risk of high blood pressure or fluid retention, due to a sedentary lifestyle or a diet rich in starchy and sugary foods, there's a proactive solution. Embrace the goodness of potassium and magnesium-rich foods, such as leafy greens, kale, broccoli, avocados, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, radishes, salmon, and pumpkin seeds. These nutritional powerhouses act as guardians for your cardiovascular system, offering protection against dangerous blood clots. For an added boost, consider incorporating an electrolyte powder containing potassium citrate and magnesium citrate into your daily routine. Simply mix it with water and experience its magic in reducing swelling, particularly beneficial for those with deep vein thrombosis or edema. Number 5. Cod liver oil, a heart-healthy treasure with remarkable blood clot-busting benefits. When it comes to nurturing your heart and warding off blood clots, cod liver oil emerges as a true gem of nature. Delving into its treasure trove of nutrients, we uncover the heart-loving benefits that make it a valuable ally in the fight against dangerous blood clots. To start, at the heart of cod liver oil lies a powerhouse of omega-3 fatty acids. These essential fats are renowned for their potent anti-inflammatory properties, helping to reduce inflammation in blood vessels and deter the formation of harmful blood clots. By promoting smoother blood flow, omega-3s play a crucial role in safeguarding our arteries from potential blockages and maintaining optimal heart health. Secondly, the omega-3s in cod liver oil are not only heroes in preventing blood clots, but may also assist in dissolving existing ones. Their blood-thinning properties could potentially break down clots, improving circulation and reducing the risk of complications. Thirdly, beyond blood clot-busting benefits, cod liver oil is a nutritional gold mine. Abundant in vitamin D, it helps lower the risk of heart disease, while vitamin A acts as a potent antioxidant, shielding the heart from oxidative stress. You're probably asking, how should I consume cod liver oil to harness its remarkable benefits? Well, to harness the remarkable benefits of cod liver oil, consider high-quality supplements in capsule or liquid form. The recommended dosage is typically 1 teaspoon 5 milliliters of liquid or 1 to 2 capsules daily, but it's always best to follow the guidelines provided by the manufacturer. If you prefer a dietary approach, opt for a diet rich in heart-loving fish like cod, mackerel, and salmon. Incorporating these treasures into your meals will boost your omega-3 intake, fostering a healthier heart. And lastly, number 6, we have phytonutrients. They are remarkable compounds found in plants, responsible for their vibrant colors and enticing aromas, while offering impressive health benefits. Acting as guardians of plants, they protect against environmental stresses and fortify resilience. When we consume these potent plant compounds, we enjoy an array of health advantages, including potential benefits for preventing blood clots. Phytonutrients possess antiplatelet and anticoagulant properties, helping prevent excessive blood clotting and promoting smoother blood flow. By reducing the risk of clot formation, phytonutrients contribute to maintaining healthy arteries and supporting overall cardiovascular well-being. Explore the abundance of phytonutrients in colorful fruits and vegetables like berries, citrus fruits, leafy greens, cruciferous vegetables, and tomatoes. Each color signifies a different phytonutrient powerhouse. Embrace a diverse, colorful diet to unlock the full range of benefits for your heart's well-being. Incorporate phytonutrients into your daily meals. Fill half your plate with a colorful assortment of fruits and vegetables. Enjoy berry-packed smoothies, crisp salads with leafy greens, and hearty vegetable dishes to harness nature's clot-busting power for your heart. Dosage and recommendations can be challenging, so focus on consuming a variety of fruits and vegetables regularly. Aim for at least 5 servings per day to embrace the potential of phytonutrients. Lifestyle changes and tips to help dissolve blood clot naturally. Now that you'll learn the vitamins, let's explore other effective and important methods for dissolving blood clots and enhancing heart health. 1. Mindful dietary choices. Begin your journey by embracing a diet that nurtures heart health. Reduce the consumption of fast food and processed foods cooked in inflammatory oils like soy or canola, as they can contribute to clot formation. Instead, opt for healthier fats such as raw coconut oil, extra virgin olive oil, or avocado oil, which act as guardians, deterring the formation of blood clots. 2. Prioritize hydration. Never underestimate the power of proper hydration. Ensuring a daily intake of at least 1 liter of mineral water maintains your blood's healthy consistency and prevents it from thickening and becoming vulnerable to clotting. 3. Active lifestyle. Stay vigilant in maintaining an active lifestyle. Regular exercise and movement are key components of our plan, fostering improved blood flow and reducing the likelihood of clot formation, particularly if you find yourself in circumstances that elevate the risk of blood clots, such as being overweight, pregnant, on birth control pills, or undergoing hormone therapy. 4. Smoking cessation. Make the admirable choice to part ways with smoking or any tobacco products containing nicotine. Not only is this decision prudent for overall health, but it also helps mitigate the increase in adrenaline and blood clot formation. During this journey, consider incorporating vitamin B6, known as pyridoxine, to alleviate withdrawal symptoms and support your path to success. 5. Alcohol moderation. Alcohol can be harmful to blood clotting because excessive consumption disrupts the natural balance of clotting factors in the blood, increasing the risk of abnormal clot formation. This can lead to serious conditions such as deep vein thrombosis or pulmonary embolism, which can be life-threatening. Moderation is key to avoid these risks and maintain a healthy cardiovascular system. 6. The Elixir of Green Tea. Embrace the delightful and healthful benefits of green tea in our pursuit of a heart-healthy lifestyle. Rich in antioxidants called catechins, green tea possesses anti-inflammatory and anticoagulant properties, offering additional protection against clot formation. 7. Nourishing nutritional yeast. Our fascinating addition to the plan involves incorporating 2 to 3 tablespoons of nutritional yeast into your daily routine. This choice bestows upon you a generous supply of B vitamins, particularly vitamin B3, also known as niacin, with its remarkable ability to dilate and open blood vessels, thereby safeguarding against blockages and clots. 8. Consultation with esteemed doctors. Though our journey is filled with wisdom, let us not overlook the value of consulting with your esteemed doctor. If any concerns regarding blood clots arise, seek their guidance and request pertinent tests such as a full blood count, fibrinogen test, and venous ultrasound, ensuring a thorough evaluation of your condition. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and turn on notification for this channel. Also, click on this captivating video if you're concerned about cholesterol buildup and plaque formation in your arteries, and uncover the transformative power of the top vitamins that can help you maintain clear and healthy arteries.